to update the RTX Beam for use with Centerpoint or RangePoint subscriptions in the Pro700 or IntelliView 4 display, we need to go to Toolbox and then our GPS tab. We need to navigate away from using a preset option and go to Custom. We then need to edit the RTX setup, and then we need to change the frequency. So the new frequency is 1545.2725. The new baud rate is 1200. We can now go back into our diagnostic screen and make sure we're receiving an age of RTK from that new beam.